This is the last time the playing fields of Eton will ever be graced by my presence.
Oh, really? No.
Oh, it's a lovely shot. Oh, shot!
Run him up!
It's a lovely shot.
And it was great cricket and great fun. The whole thing is great fun, great enjoyment. And we welcome you and we thank you all for coming. And we thank our guests for coming and putting even more colour. Look at the colour. Even more colour. As if you can't get more colourful than Isaiah, can you? More colour and a bit of glamour. Glamour. We've got a bit of glamour, yeah? A bit of glamour into the day. And We think that's marvellous. Thank you so much for coming. I mean, I know it's not a real hardship, but we do thank you so much for coming. And everybody else. So thank you all. Enjoy the rest of the day. And have the cricket supreme. And we'll have tea, and then it'll be the end, and then we'll be full of joy. And someone will win, and we know that Australians are terribly competitive, even if they pretend not to be. But so are we over here. Rory McClay, our team here. Look at this fine body of men. I mean, you've never seen such competition. So you could be up against it. God, you could be. Good luck. Anyway, there we are. Enjoy your lunch, and on we go. Thank you.
To the great man.
Oh, yeah. Four balls.
He placed two or three balls.
Four. He added three balls.
Was it?
One he traditionally shoved slowly to the leg side. The second one, I think, was something else. And the third one bowled him.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.